Hey everyone, it's Erik from MAPerformance.com. Today we're going to check out the 3-port Electronic Boost Control Solenoid, or EBCS, for the Mitsubishi Evo X from our Minnesota-based friends Grimmspeed, model GRI057033. The Grimmspeed 3-port is designed to work with your factory computer, although keep in mind it does require tuning. It plugs in with ease and requires no splicing or soldering of resistors. With the included bracket, you can bolt it in, plug in the connector, and start tuning for fast boost response, increase boost pressure, and free up lots of power. Planning on returning the car to stock? Simply reverse the installation process. Why run an EBCS instead of a manual boost controller, or MBC? With an MBC, you have very limited control and are forced to run fixed boost through the entire rev range. Why is this bad? With an electronic boost controller, you could run 18 PSI from 3,000 to 6,000 RPM, and 16 PSI at 7,000 RPM, instead of a fixed PSI throughout like you would with an MBC. How is this possible? You can tune the boost map in the ECU, which will allow you to run the maximum amount of boost at every given RPM. This gives you more power throughout the range and better control. This unit has ultra-low profile hose fittings to keep it as small and as clean as possible. The hose fittings are nickel-plated brass, so you don't have to worry about them snapping off like the plastic hose fittings. This boost controller flows 10% more than most of the competition. These are model specific. This particular EBCS is for the Evo X, meaning no more cutting and crimping wires together, and it's built to last. What more could you want? Shoot us any questions or comments you have below. Be sure to pick up your own Grimmspeed electronic boost controller today at MAPerformance.com.